Okay, so this is my signal chain. This is the guitar input. Here goes the key input of the Zuul. This one goes to the send. This one goes to the delay. And this is the return. This one is connected to the tuner too. And this one goes into my input. And that's pretty much all.